you weave. So baby, now rest in peace.
It's all over with now.
I'm gonna love you until you hate me.
Hey guys, so today I'm going to be sharing with you my shower and pamper routine. This is what I do when I want to pamper myself. It's not necessarily a shower I would take every day. I probably do this once a week. So the first thing is I'm going to use my Spanish roller before I get into the shower. And so right now I'm cleaning it. And then I'm going to wash my face. I like to use the Dermalogica. It's like a powder form. It's really good because it doesn't like have soap or suds in it, which I like. So it's just like almost like a rice powder, and then you kind of work your way in and it foams on your face, and it's so great and gentle just to kind of clear everything from your face. And it has really helped in reducing breakouts when I did break out. I actually don't really break out that much anymore, but yeah, I'm gonna wash that off. And then I'm going to use the Pumpkin Enzyme Mask from Banish. And basically what this is it contains alpha hydroxy acids, which keeps skin glowing and smooth. And it's really good if you have active acne, because it will help kind of slough off those dead skin cells. And then other nights I will use Retin A at the end of my routine. You can use retinol. That's the highest OTC retinol that you can get on Amazon, or a Retin A that I got illegally from Mexico. You can use either that. But after I put on the pumpkin mask, which you can see my face has a bunch of pumpkin on it, I'm going to take some coconut oil and I'm just going to let it melt all over my hand and put it on my scalp. And this just really helps keep my hair all moisturized. It is amazing. It is the best hair conditioner, hair treatment you can do for under like $3. So I'm going to massage it in my hair, and you can see just how much hair I have. It is actually pretty annoying to live with all this hair all the time, because it sheds everywhere, it gets really heavy. And then I'm going to use my Vitagood Scalp Massaging Brush to really work that oil into my hair. You can also use your fingertips or a different brush, but I like this brush because it doesn't really tangle, and especially when you have so much hair like I do, it's just good to kind of get something to really work into those roots and the scalp of your hair. And what's great about it is that it will really kind of help the scratching. Like my scalp feels really scratchy a lot, so that really helps give it a nice massage. The first thing I do is just kind of rinse that coconut oil from my hair, and you can just see how much hair I have. And then I use the Trader Joe's Tea Tree Oil Shampoo. I love this stuff because it foams so much. And then I use my Vita Goods Massaging Brush to really get the product in everywhere, because again, we coated our hair with coconut oil, so I want to make sure that I get all that coconut oil out. And you can see just how this brush works. I have a coupon code below, which you can save 50% off if you're interested in purchasing it. But really, it helps promote circulation, hair growth, and it just gives that really nice feeling, especially combined with this Trader Joe's Minty Tea Tree Shampoo. It just makes your scalp feel amazing. And then I'm gonna wash off my pumpkin mask, and it kind of stings a little bit when you first put it on, but that's when you know it's working. And then I'm going to add some of this Moroccan Argan Oil, Macadamia Nut Oil Conditioner, and I'm going to use my Vita Goods brush again to kind of just comb out the tangles in my hair. I actually like using this brush better than a fine tooth comb, because the bristles on it are actually squishy and jelly, so it's not going to pull your hair as much as a normal comb. To take my loofah, and I'm using a body wash by The Body Shop. I love Body Shop products, and I'm going to do that and give my body a really good massage. And I like using this loofah with a stick because it helps get your back, which is really hard to wash. Okay, so who likes to brush their teeth in the shower? Because I like to brush my teeth in the shower. Yes, thumbs up if you like to brush your teeth in the shower, and thumbs up if you like to sing in the shower as well. Because this is a shower pamper routine, I do shave my legs. I'm using that same body wash, and I am just going to take it and shave my legs. I use the 5 razors always because they kind of, it lasts longer. If I don't use the 5 razor and I use the 2 razors, my hair grows back like within the hour. It's actually really disgusting. So then I rinse everything off and hop out of the shower. So once I get out, I spritz my face with the Banish Vitamin C Elixir. It just kind of helps give and tone my face. And then I start rolling in gentle motions. I just roll in one way. And I am actually breaking out because it is that time of the month, so I am avoiding rolling over my active acne. Like to roll near the eye area because it will help with the fine lines that are starting to appear. So sad, I know. And then sometimes I will also roll areas where I have stretch marks, which is near my upper thigh / butt area, and it just kind of helps stimulate the collagen building. And then I will apply the vitamin C serum, which is necessary for collagen production and acne fighting bacteria. After this, I will probably head to bed, but thank you all so much for watching, and don't forget to look at the promotions in the description box. Bye, guys!